No, there's no point in placing the blame, and you should know.